Hello.
Experience.
What? The snowy weather is messing with my knees, and I'm tired of it. And it's just not the right time. It's not the right time. So, I'm supposed to be moving Monday. I am moving Monday. I don't know why I'm saying I'm supposed to be. But my coworker, who is the only other person that works at my property, hits me up and says that she may have strep throat. Is it just me? Or does it look like my hairline is doing like that, like it's a slant? And because it's contagious, she may have to be off the entire week. She's gonna go find out tomorrow. But it made me start freaking out in the back of my mind because I move on Monday. Is it just me? I think it's crooked. I'm off Monday. Now, the difference between the stowage that I worked at for old man and this company is that they can probably get somebody to cover for Monday so that I can move. But it just puts me on pins and needles, you know. It puts me on pins and needles because I don't want to have to call and be like, hey, can we change this to so and so date? Because I'm on a time constriction situation. I won't have internet service after tomorrow. Actually, tomorrow afternoon, the internet service will be turned off. It's crooked. Like, I got a swoop. Like, I need to have a Gumby. But when I pull it back like this, it seemed like it's not. And then a week from then, the electricity will be turned off. So it's not a choice. Like, I got to get up out of here. Like, period. So you can see where my dilemma is, where my frustration flows into things. I have to, Monday, not only am I moving, but once all the, you know, once my bed and the large stuff gets there, I want to come back and get my son. Right? Son, you about to jump up here? Come on. We see you. Come on. Oh, look at you. Hey, son. Anywho, yeah, so I gotta run a couple of errands in addition to, you know, I gotta be here when they come pick up the stuff, and then I gotta meet them out there at the apartment so they can know where to put stuff, right? And then I wanna make sure don't nothing get broke, blah blah blah. So I did, as soon as I got the message, I, you know, let my regional manager know because now we're gonna have to figure out what's gonna happen Monday. They're not done with the apartment. Like, there's some touch-ups that need to be done. It is snowing. It's currently snowing. Let me see if I can show you all how current the snow is. So we have to go find you a carrier that will fit you. So that I can take you to your new apartment. Hey,
I know you got the camera on me.
Hey,
I don't want
son.
to look. Hello, my baby. Hello, my
Hey,
honey. I don't want to look.
Why you ain't listening?
I know you got that camera. You always putting that camera on me.
Cook-a-doo. I got to take you to your new place.
I gave you a little eye contact.
Hey.
Nah. I ain't really. What?
You full of crap. So, that is the current situation. They said we may get 2 to 5 inches of snow. And that overnight it'll be snowing. And then tomorrow it'll probably taper off in the morning, early afternoon or something like that. But it's also supposed to be super freaking cold tomorrow. So my goal is to, you know, in addition to having to pack or whatever, but I need to, what do I need to do? I got some errands I gotta run tomorrow. So, and then the guy was supposed to get the appliances. What's today? First it was Wednesday, then that didn't work out. And then we said Friday, and then that didn't work out. And then we said Saturday, and now today is Saturday. And I still have the appliances. Now, he did give me a deposit. And it's the holiday, and he's trying to get a truck or whatever. But it's been throwing me off because I'm like, okay, I'm trying to, you know, get my mind right, trying to make sure I made sure I washed everything I needed to wash because the washer and dryer is going bye-bye. And as far as the refrigerator, I've taken all of my food out of the refrigerator over to the apartment. So, like, currently I have no food in the refrigerator. If I was to get food tomorrow or whatever, it has to be something I'm going to eat right then because it's not like I can put it in the fridge. But I could sit it outside and sit it in the snow. Anyway, I don't want to do that, but I mean, if push come to shove, I could. I just want everything to get done. I'm tired. You know, I'm tired of driving back and forth. I'm glad to be able to drive back and forth. But that's expensive. How long am I gonna rent a vehicle? You know what I'm saying? That's not cost effective. So yeah. And then I know I'm gonna have to come back over here periodically just to make sure I don't leave something here that I don't wanna leave here. You know, that I throw stuff out that I need to throw out, whatever the case may be. So, I just hate moving. And on that note, Happy New Year to you. It's going to be a good year. It is. It's going to be a good year. I have an opportunity to get back into photography. I was trying to learn photography techniques at some point when I first got here, but that all went out the window. Like, I don't know, just not able to focus, you know what I'm saying? So I really feel like I'll be able to focus, and I'm in an area that it's a lot of photo ops. You know, I'll be able to ride my bike out there and just, you know, enjoy myself differently than what I've been dealing with the past 4.5 years. I'm over this. So, anywho, I hope you all have a great evening. Thank you for tuning in. I don't know what time it is. This is probably not going to hit till 10. I don't know. I'm going to try and make it be posted at 9:30. We'll see. All right, y'all. Peace. I don't know. Maybe that's just the hair. No, that's crooked. That is clearly crooked.
Happy 2022. Oh, you made it. Make sure you like this video, comment, subscribe, and share.